caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Land pre-recorded. Distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Integrating new PDA data. 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds. Seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. New blueprint acquired. 30 seconds. New blueprint acquired. Thank you.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long range scans pick up in the meantime.
Congratulations, Survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. New blueprint acquired. Seconds. Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Thank you. Blueprint acquired.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. Bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
30 seconds.
This is Officer Keenan, Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Emergency. A quantum transmission has occurred in the drive core. The reactor only reaches a critical state. In T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database. sea moth is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.